Ayuli to make his way in for Finland.